your side in Southeast Louisiana. This is WDSU News at 10.
She's gone, and I'm going to try to make it through the year without her, but she's going to be sorely missed.
Teachers and students at Slidell High School are mourning the loss of a guidance counselor killed in a motorcycle accident over the weekend. Carrie Spear and her husband both died as a result of their injuries. WDSU reporter Gina Swanson went to Slidell High School and talked to the woman's co-workers about how they are remembering her tonight. Gina?
Scott, Carrie Spear worked in St. Tammany schools for more than two decades, most recently as a guidance counselor at Slidell High School, making sure 400-plus seniors had everything in order for graduation. So, as you can imagine, such an abrupt loss is difficult at the school where students and faculty were used to seeing Ms. Spear every day.
This has been a very tough day at Slidell High School.
Students and faculty are mourning the loss of one of their own, 57-year-old Carrie Spear, the high school guidance counselor whose death prompted grief counselors at the school where she was a beloved faculty member.
A lot of our students have been, you know, really upset. A lot of kids around here, a lot of students at Slidell High School have graduated because of Carrie Spear.
Spear and her husband Sam were killed Sunday in a motorcycle accident on I-55. Police say they were attempting to merge onto the highway when their motorcycle collided with another vehicle.
I just didn't believe it.
Liz Krieger worked closely with Spear. Of the five counselors at Slidell High, three had just retired.
It was Carrie and me, and now she's gone, and I'm going to try to make it through the year without her, but she's going to be sorely missed.
She was a personality that just cannot be replaced.
Carrie Spear spent decades working in St. Tammany schools. For her colleagues describing the former English teacher, one word comes to mind.
Kindness. She was a very kind and loving person, and she cared very much for her students.
She had a vitality about her that was contagious.
Now, Carrie Spear and her husband Samuel leave behind two children and five grandchildren. Scott.
Gina, thanks. The superintendent of St. Tammany Schools issued this statement on the death of Carrie Spear. Carrie Spear touched the lives of countless students throughout her 27 years with the St. Tammany Parish Public School System. She was a positive and cheerful teacher and counselor. Mrs. Spear made an impact in our school system and was loved by her students and fellow teachers. This is a tragic loss for the entire Slidell community, and especially for Slidell High School and North Shore High School.